Now, I'm the 2011 Nobel laureate. I'm from Liberia. I'm a peace and women's rights activist. Virginia from Australia, you ask, what is my favorite Davos moment? Sitting down with the Archbishop Desmond Tutu today and getting some real words of wisdom on reconciliation, healing, and forgiveness. I'll take that moment with me forever as I do my work, because I believe that there is no university course that could have given me the information that I got this morning. Have a good day.